You know you can call me if you need someone. I'll pick up the pieces if you come undone. Painting stars up on your ceiling, 'cause you wish that you could find some feeling. Yeah, yeah. You know you could call me if you need someone. I need you to hold.
This one. Ready to go ski broski?
All set.
We got at the beginning of last quarter. How much did you end up using the bone box?
No.
Yeah, I didn't really use it either. Maybe explains why I need to remediate. For homework, we had to do a 18 class 2 prep and also an 18 crown prep. And then today, we're getting those checked off or looked at. Getting feedback on it, and also doing number 2, which we were just talking about how luckily we can do it on the bench top and not in the Typodont inside of the mannequin's mouth, because if so, we would have to use indirect vision, and it's gonna be our first one, so it's gonna be rough either way.
We have class so far, so it's great. By the time we get home for dinner.
Uh-huh.
I didn't have time to study.
Well, yeah, I mean, you sleep at 6 p.m., so obviously if you get home at 5, you're not going to have much time to study.
Okay, 2 lectures while you were asleep this morning.
Ooh, yeah. She took the elevators up. Why don't we take the elevators up? Ava. Ava, hello. We were just talking about how smart you guys you were.
Huh?
Going up the elevator instead of walking up the hills.
Yep. That's me. I'm gonna get my loops today.
Oh my god, I forgot. I'm getting my loops too. Ah! Thank you, Queen. Kayvon. Hello. How are you, bro? He refers to everyone as beautiful. Love it. Oh, it's very hot. I think it's just you.
Oh, yeah.
Just go ahead and leave your box. Take one of these baggies.
What is this? PH paper. Oh my gosh, you're whole everywhere.
It's fine. It's just like dramatic stuff, but it's not dramatic.
Did you like try and do a trick or something, like a backflip or?
I went down the moguls and fell at the end.
Oh. Oh. Anyone else sweating?
I'm dying. That bone box though. One of the construction workers asked me what was in there. I was like, bones? And he was like, actual human bones? Like, yeah. Because I think he saw like a bunch of like students walking.
Right, and, yeah. I'd be curious too.
Yeah.
Someone's camera?
Yep. Thank you.
What a life. What a night. What a beautiful, beautiful ride.
They definitely could have dropped this off to us, like,
yeah, exactly.
In lab.
I thought it was, like, something, like, really big or something.
Mm-hmm. Even if we took the whole bag.
Right now, cause I'm popping right now. Don't wanna worry about it.
Hello. Oh, just a little vlog. Just.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good.
I'm here to pick up my loops.
Your loops?
Yes.
Yeah, sure. Are you a D1?
Yes.
Horoscopic? Maria has them upstairs.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, bro.
Thank you. Hey, Tiff. Come on, say hi.
Hello.
Come on, say hi.
Very close.
Did you hear the Black Scrubs memo today?
No, I didn't.
Me neither.
What the heck?
Everyone's wearing black. I mean, nor do I have black scrubs, so. Do you have a Sharpie or a marker?
What they are saying, what a life.
Ready to create some content, bro?
Where do I sit?
Huh?
Oh, right.
Where do you sit?
Here we are.
I think you're eating meeny miny that one.
Yeah, bro.
So. Oh, stop. Thank you.
Yeah, that's a barrier, dude.
Yeah.
Come on, do it right. It's a virus out there. Did you get the vaccine?
No.
What?
No, dude.
Are you going to?
Dude. It gives you autism. The vaccine gives you autism. Bro. It also f***s with your fertility. Oh, same, bro. We should get married. No, I haven't got the email yet.
Oh, really?
So I'll probably get it next week, I'm guessing.
That was so embarrassing.
Okay, so I couldn't log into our VPN, which, like, kind of connects us to our server. So I wasn't able to do the pre-homework on Axiom. Axiom is like the software we use to like schedule patients, schedule like treatment plans and procedures for them. So I have a little bit of time right now. I'm gonna try and get as much of that done as I can just by following this step-by-step guide. And then because obviously these computers are connected to the UCSF server.
What are you doing? I couldn't log into VPN either. As well.
Did you try it?
No.
Well, you couldn't. You couldn't do it. So. Get this poop with an uppercut. Howl it, Captain Hook. Ay, I go shopping. Want it, then I pop it. Ay, yeah. Work, you send me happy work, you see me do me dirt.
In A, you need to hold your step code, not your parent code.
Yeah.
And you want to complete it, you have the faculty approval.
I'm so sorry.
See, when you do that.
I will demonstrate the putty this right now also, how to make the putty matrix. That technique of using a matrix to fabricate a provisional restoration out of the protemp or any other BIS-GMA material is invaluable. You need to become proficient at that because you'll be doing that technique a lot, especially when you're working on anterior teeth. Because when you're working on anterior teeth, everybody wants a white tooth. You're not gonna be able to put a metal crown in there like you're gonna do on 18 because it's just not gonna fly. Unless they're a rapper or a boxer, then they may say okay, but nobody's gonna like it.
The audio is really bad, so I'm just gonna do a quick voiceover. So here he's showing how to do the metal crown. After the crown prep, you just grab this piece of metal and then you see how it's not sitting on top of the tooth that well, so you just cut it with some scissors and mold it to the shape of the tooth. After, you get the patient to bite, so the occlusal surface, which means the biting surface, is also molded to the teeth and they're in good articulation with each other. For the other one, we're using putty. So we use a putty, we mix it together, chemistry happens, you put on the tooth before you do the crown preparation. And then so after you do the crown preparation, you can put in a material into this matrix called ProTemp, and then you put the matrix back onto the tooth.
Zach, will you accompany me to get some putty?
Let's go, baby. I don't know if I should...
Oh, no, I'm saying, go ahead.
Oh, go ahead. I thought you wanted a handshake.
You thought I was going for physical contact? How dare you? No, irresponsible. Yo. Thank you.
I think I have your lab coat.
Oh, awesome.
I don't know where your lab coat is at.
Ha, very funny.
She's like, no, seriously.
What a jokester. I feel like we're getting punked. Where are the cameras?
I swear.
Oh, right there. You just got punked.
Yeah, could this be? Maybe Maria wasn't joking. Maybe she doesn't have my lab coat.
I'll bring it to you.
Oh, sorry. Nice.
False advertisement.
Ooh, let's go. Thank you, Maria.
You're welcome.
You're going to put them on right now? Oh, am I gonna put on my loops? Am I gonna put on underwear this morning? Usually, yeah. What a night, what a night, what a beautiful, beautiful ride. Don't know where I'm in 5, but I'm young and alive. Fuck what they are saying, what a life. It's okay. You got the
2.5?
Mm-hmm. Twinsies. This way, don't know where I'm in 5, but I'm young and alive. Fuck what they are saying, what a life. It's okay, I got them. It's okay, let's go. We living this way. Don't know where I'm in 5, but I'm young and alive. Fuck what they are saying, what a life. Oh my gosh, that's so dope. This guy came all the way over from we don't even know
where,
like,
the country.
Look at that. Look at all the way over there. Somewhere right over there. Wow. Yeah, no, we rarely get to talk to, like, other people. On the other side of the class.
I know, I always miss you guys.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna try and get approval for that. Did you get approved for yours? Wow. Ooh, dude, nice. You got that central groove in there really nicely. The central groove is the groove that goes in through the center of the tube. Oh, wait, to get mine approved, can I borrow that for a second,
yeah,
actually?
Sure.
If I can, I'll just, like, use yours and then... Okay. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Why?
What?
You should.
Why? No, right, it's okay. Should. I'll give feedback on my own. Is it really that bad?
There.
Hey, I'm next.
So I cut you.
No, I didn't. What?
What? I just cut you.
Cut?
So I'm next.
No, you ain't sharp enough to cut.
Oh, do you see this jawline?
Not at all.
Yeah, I know.
Who has the better jawline? Dr. Mendoza, could you help me sign off here?
So basically, you're going to show the patient what you're going to do.
Mm-hmm.
Close out.
Yeah.
And you're going to sign.
Okay. And then could you also check off, or at least take a look at this one? It's not really good.
It doesn't look too good because it's sloping like this. See that?
Right.
You know, and you don't have any cusp shape on it.
Right. My mistake was when I was drilling, I was actually putting the drill parallel to the, or perpendicular to the gingival tissue, and not at an angle.
Yeah, you got to follow the same cusp angle.
Yeah.
So you're going to have to try this one again because you wiped it out.
Yeah, okay? I definitely took it too deep.
Yeah, and you didn't follow the anatomy, the prep Mm-hmm. As I said in the lecture, it's a miniaturization of the tooth, so the prep mm-hmm. looks like the tooth a little bit. It's just different flavor. Mm-hmm. Okay?
Okay. Okay.
Go for it.
Thank you.
Restarting from scratch.
Wow. You're being a troublemaker?
Yes. Flow rider.
I'm a troublemaker. Troublemaker.
You had me hooked from the minute you sat down. The way you got your lip got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hand.
So first I'm going to use this 828 drill bit right here just as a guide to take the tooth down half a millimeter on both the buckle of this tooth, which is number 18, and also the lingual side, so like the tongue side of 18 right here. I swear you're giving me a heart attack, troublemaker. All right, now I'm going to take my 856.
Come on, autofocus, come on.
Oh yes, so the 856, and I put in the first indents on the lingual and the buccal side, and now I'm just gonna go and smooth out both of the areas using this other burr and try and get to at least a 0.7 millimeter reduction from the original.
That was so fun.
Dude, I went backwards. I came in with the 18 done, and now my 18 isn't done. Now I had to restart.
How did that work?
Well, I just didn't get approved, and he was like, redo it.
The whole time?
Well, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well.
Oh, yeah.
Because I want you to help me.
No. It's just,
no.
Taking your time. I tried that was a help. So it's, that was one help.
It's
this is another help.
Kind of tradition that you help me pack up, eh?
I guess. Are you recording?
Yeah, it's been going.
Ow.
You're ready to hit the road ski?
He's
hit the
road ski.
Wait, what?
Definitely gonna go back on Friday to redo number 18 and then also do number 2 and then also do number 30 and
so for the rest of the night, I'm just gonna be brushing up on my anatomy, so it's not gonna be that interesting. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, and turn on that push bell for notifications. I love showing you guys my journey in dental school and will continue to do so. So I will see you in the next video.